for your free consultation and estimate, or go to one of our websites. See the lumber, what we've done here, instead of putting a column on the bottom.
Here we are, we just installed vinyl cedar shake siding on this house. We're on the front now, and as you can see, it was a tear off.
You see, that's what you want. That's what you want with every course once you install.
Make OJ channel, starter strip, straight.
Trim board, we're getting a nice kind of look on it. Some cold molding between the blocks. It's just finishing up right now.
OJ channel, starter strip, straight.